Next we say the trigonometry ratio of 30 degree and 60 degree. See, you can find out the 30 degree and the 60 degree value. See, I consider the in a triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. That's clear? Equilateral triangle. Here I will take the side of equilateral triangle means three sides are equal. We know that. Okay? I will take the side of BC. BC is equal to AC is equal to AB. And then both sides, three sides are equal. That's clear? So I will choose the sides AB is equal to 2A. I will choose the, it's a combination, some mathematical units. I will take the two units of A. Okay, your side of 2A. Next is here 2A. Again, I find out the 2A. So, equilateral triangle means, so we know that sum of the interior angle of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. So, equilateral triangle means sum of the interior angle same with 180 degree means sum of here each degree 60 degree. Each side of the value should be 60 degree. Is clear? So, same way. Now, just to find out, I just draw the one line. Here I put here that point, so I will choose the point D. Okay? That point D. So the total value 60 degree means that point D, AD is a bisector of angle of A. Up here, what's the value? Here 30 degree, again 30 degree. The total angle is 60 degree. So the AD line is a bisector of angle A. Up here 30 degree, again 30 degree. Here over right angle triangle. Okay. So in just to find out the total length BC is equal to 2A. So here there's a D is a midpoint of BC also. So for BD distance is A. Again, DA distance should be A. So, first I find out the length of AD. So, in a right angle triangle, ADB, ADB at T is equal to 90 degree. Is clear? At the point D is equal to 90 degree. So, using the Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equal to, what's the value of AB square is equal to AD square plus BD square. Is clear? What's the AB square? Here AB, that's the meaning 2A square is equal to AD. That's the meaning of AD, I don't know. That's the AD square plus BD square. That's the BD of AD square. Is clear? That is to take a square root. What value? 4A square. Simply 4A square. A square looks at the A minus A square is equal to AD square. Is clear? So you find out the AD square is equal to 3a square. The value of AD is equal to root 3a. The value of AD is equal to root 3a. Is clear? Root 3a. So first we find out the sine 60 degree. So sine 60 degree. What formula? Sine 60 degree. In a triangle ADB. In a triangle ADB. I find out the sine 60 degree. Sine 60 degree means here opposite side, here adjacent side. Now sine 60 degree is equal to opposite side AD, opposite side AD by hypotenuse AB. Okay, hypotenuse AB. Let's say AD means what's the length? Root 3A. Root 3A by AB. AB value is equal to 2A. Just we will cancel A, remaining root 3 by 2. Is that my sine 60 degree? Up here sine 60 degree value is equal to root 3 by 2. Is clear? Similarly, sine 60 degree is a root 3 by 2 means cosecant 60 degree is a reciprocal of the sine. So, up here cosecant 60 degree, I will come to say the way, cosecant 60 degree is equal to 2 by root 3. See, here cosecant 60 degree is equal to just a reciprocal 2 by root 3. Is clear? Next time. Same in the triangle, cos 60 degree, I will take it. Cos, okay, cos 60 degree. Cos 60 degree means adjacent side by hypotenuse. What is adjacent side? BD. The adjacent side BD by the hypotenuse size AB. Okay, hypotenuse AB. This BD value should be A. Again, AB value is equal to 2A. You got to simplify, the value is equal to 1 by 2. Now, cos 60 degree is equal to 1 by 2. Now cos 60 degrees is equal to 1 by 2. Is clear? Next, similarly, secant 60 degree value easily find. Secant 60 degrees is equal to reciprocal of the cos. Up here, 2 by 1. That's the value of 2. That's the value of secant 60 degrees is equal to value 2. Is clear? Next, I find out tan value. Here, tan 60 degree. What's the tan 60 degree means? Opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side means AB. Okay, AB by adjacent side BD. But here BD, AD is equal to root 3A by BD is equal to A. Just you cancel what value? Root 3. Apa tan 60 degree is equal to root 3. Similarly, cos 66, cos 60 degree is equal to the reciprocal of tan. That's the name 1 by root 3. It's clear? Apa cos 60 degree is equal to 1 by root 3. It's clear? This is the value of tan 60 degree. It's clear? Next, the same triangle, I find out the tan, say 30 degree, I find out the R's denominator ratio, I find out the 30 degree also. Say here angle, there's a AD is a bisect of angle A, here what's the value? 30 degree only. So I choose the angle of A, 30 degree. Up here sine 30 degree. Simply you will use sine 30 degree is equal to what side? This will be adjacent side, opposite side. Here hypotenuse is. Up sine 30 degree is equal to BD, opposite side BD by hypotenuse is mean AB. Is clear? Up here A, BD. This is BD is equal to A. By AB is equal to 2A, that's the value is equal to 1 by 2. It's clear? Up a sine 30 degree is equal to 1 by 2. Similarly, sine 30 degree is 1 by 2 means automatically cosecant 30 degree is equal to reciprocal of the sine, as I will find out 2. That is 2 by 1 is equal to 2. Same way, cos 30 degree, I find out the cos 30 degree value. Same cos 30 degree, here adjacent side. Here hypotenuse. What's the adjacent side? AD. Okay, AD by adjacent side AB. What's the meaning AD? That is equal to root 3A by hypotenuse side. That is 2A. Just to simplify, root 3 by 2. That is cos 30 degrees equal to root 3 by 2. What is the cos 30 degrees equal to root 3 by 2? Is clear? So cos 30 degrees equal to root 3 by 2. This is secant, is the reciprocal of cos 30 degree. So for secant 30 degrees equal to, say the reciprocal of cos 30 degree, that is 2 by root 3. Next is tan 30 degree. Okay, tan 30 degrees equal to what formula? Here tan, opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side means BD. Okay, by adjacent side means AD. What about the conclusions? BD is equal to A by A divided by root 3 A. This is simplified 1 by root 3. Our tan 30 degrees is equal to 1 by root 3. Similarly, cot is a reciprocal of tan 30 degrees. So, our cot 30 degrees is equal to root 3. That is root 3 by 1 is the meaning of root 3. Is clear? This is a trigonometry 6 ratio of reciprocal angle of 30 degree under 60 degree. Is clear? The trigonometric ratio of the 10 degree and 60 degree values. Next, what are the degrees are remaining? 0 degree and 90 degree. So now see that 0 degree and 90 degree. It's clear?